Question one, 5,052 divided by 6. If I have 5, how many groups of 6 can I make? None. So I'm going to go ahead and include the neighbor to get us started. If I have 50, I can make 8 groups of 6. That would be 48. And when I subtract, I'm left with 2. Bring down the 5. If I have 25, I can make 4 groups of 6. 4 times 6 is 24. When I subtract, I'm left with 1. Bring down the 2. If I have 12, I can make 2 groups of 6. 2 times 6 is 12. Leaves me with 0. Nothing left to bring down, so I am finished. 5,052 divided by 6 gives you a quotient of 842.